driveway. No one said they'd seen it. Why is something wrong? She looks back to the window. Suddenly the phone rings. A voice says something's happened, that she should come right now. Her mind goes to December. She thinks of when he asked her. He'd been down on his knees first, and he said, I want you forever, forever and always. Through the good and the bad and the ugly, we'll grow together, forever and always. She pulls up to the entrance. She walks right to the front desk. They lead her down a million halls, a maze that's never ending. They talk about what happened, but she can barely hear them. She tries to keep a straight face as she walks into the room. She sits by his bedside, holds his hand too tight. They talk about the kids they're gonna have and the good life, the house on the hillside where they. His voice is almost too low as he says, I love you forever, forever and always. Please just remember, even if I'm not there, I'll always love you forever.